be an expert about something we really don't know anything about. So what we're trying to do is we're trying to give people 100 years from now, 200 years from now, the ability to ask questions of those people who found us. And the nice thing about the industry is that it's been pretty well sort of teased out who those people, who those relatively few people were. We've really had something to do with the material aspects of this industry. And it started the things that other people based their work on. So that's the early answer. It's going to get more difficult as we go on, right? When we hit the 90s and the 2000s and 2010, every decade it's going to get more and more difficult. Because people know more people, they're going to have more opinions. But right now, we're protected by this, by the sense of really working with the true founders of the industry. And that's a relatively small group.